哦，真的。Hi, I'm EJ Reyes from MJDC Realty and welcome to Alexandra Heights, Norsagaray. Dito tayo ngayon sa Barangay Minuyan, North Sagaray, Bulacan. Kung hahanap mo ay long-term investment or lot investment, ito na ang para sa iyo, ang Alexandra Heights, North Sagaray. Karamihan ng mga investors, ang usual na tinatanong sa amin is yung location, kung accessible ba yan, or saan ba malapit yan. Ang Alexandra Heights, North Sagaray ay along main road. Kung mapapansin nyo, ito na agad, main road na siya. Daanan nito ng mga buses going to Star Mall San Jose, SM San Jose, SM Fairview, Commonwealth, and then Quezon Avenue. Kaya one ride away lang siya from major establishments. And then ang Alexandra Heights North Sagaray ay pasok sa inyong lifestyle dahil meron itong complete amenities like swimming pool, clubhouse, basketball court, and children's playground. And then meron din itong 4 lots na allotted for commercial space only. Kaya if ever may mga business kayo na gustong gawin, may available 2 lots pa tayo as of today na nag-range ng 192 square meter na nagpa-price tayo ng 12,000 per square meter. And then ito yung pinaka main gate ni Alexandra Heights. Yan. Kung mapapansin nyo, malawak yung ating main gate. And then yung road natin from main gate is around 12 meters wide. And then yung mga secondary road natin is nagre-range ng 10 meters to 8 meters wide. Tara po, check natin. Sa ngayon po, ongoing construction tayo dito sa ating main gate. And then, yung mga secondary road natin sa baba is constructed na siya. Yung mga secondary roads natin is constructed na sa phase 1. And then sa phase 2, i-construct pa lang siya ni developer. And then regarding sa house construction pala dito sa Alexandra Heights, since lot only lang po yung ino-offer namin, ang mga pwede nating ipatayo is single attached or single detached houses po. Own design po ni buyer. And then, bawal po yung mga townhouses. And then, punta po tayo sa office para ipakita ko po sa inyo yung available inventory natin and then explain ko rin po yung computation. Upon site viewing po natin, meron po kaming mapapakita dito sa inyo na scale model. Ito ang ating scale model. Pinapakita dito yung pinaka-contour ng lupa. From here, bali nandito tayo sa may main gate. And then, itong mga may roads po is ito yung ating phase 1. And then, itong walang roads, ito yung magiging phase 2 natin. And then, dito sa may rotonda, dito makikita yung ating mga amenities. Like swimming pool, clubhouse, and then children's playground. And then yung basketball court po is ilalagay dito sa may open space. Bali, sa likod ng swimming pool and clubhouse is yung ating four commercial lots po na allotted for commercial space only. Kaya hindi mo na kailangang lumabas ng subdivision para mabili yung mga kailangan mo. Kaya fit na fit ito sa inyong lifestyle. And then, ang unang hinahanap sa isang developer is yung certificate of registration and then license to sell nila. Bali, registered sila sa HLURB na ngayon ay DHSUD na. And then, ipapakita ko ngayon is yung mga available lots natin. Bali, ito yung ating map. Yung may mga colors po, yun na lang po yung mga available lots natin. Ang pinakamura natin ngayon is inner lot na nagre-range ng 9,000 per square meter po. And then, we have prime lots din na up to 13,500 per square meter po. Sa ngayon po, ang smallest cut natin is 134 square meter na nagre-range siya ng 10,500 per square meter. And then, meron din tayong 150 square meter na nagre-range ng 9,000 per square meter. And then, meron din tayong mga corner lot like ito po, 158 square meter, 258 square meter, and then meron din po tayong 345 square meter po. And then sa block 12 meron din tayong mga 397 square meter na nagpa-price siya ng 13,000 per square meter po. And then bibigyan ko kayo ng sample computation dito. Ang pwede naming ma-offer is in-house financing dahil ongoing accreditation pa lang po tayo sa bank and Pag-ibig financing po. Ito po, for example, is 150 square meter. Yan, dito po siya located. And then, ang price natin is 9,000 per square meter. Ang total lot price natin is 1,350,000. And then, sa computation natin, kasama na yung transfer of title. Bali, ang total transfer of title natin is 87,750. Yung 30%, yung 20% neto is kasama na sa 20% down payment natin. Bali, ang lot down payment natin is 302,400, which is yun yung 20% less yung 10,000 na reservation fee. Ang down payment balance natin is 292,400 and payable siya into 18 months, zero interest. Bali, ang installment down payment natin is 16,244.44 plus yung 20% nung transfer of title. Ang pinaka-total niya is 17,219.44 kasama na yung lot DP, VAT, transfer of title DP. And then ang through in-house financing natin, ang lot price balance natin is magiging 1,209,600, which is yun yung 80% na remaining balance natin. Bali, payable naman ito into 3 years, 4 years, 5, 8, 10, up to 12 years to pay. Ang 12 years to pay natin is nagre-range siya ng 16,376 pesos per month po. Kasama na dyan yung remaining 80% natin sa transfer of title. And then for 10 years is 17,940 per month. For 8 years, 20,392 per month. For 5 years, 26,871 per month. For 4 years to pay, 30,993 per month. And then for 3 years to pay is 39,855 per month. Bali, all in na po ito kasama na yung transfer of title natin. And then dito sa Alexandra Heights, after full payment natin ng lot, dun pa lang tayo pwede magpatayo ng house. And then ang mga house na pwede natin itayo is single attached or single detached house, own design po ni buyer. And then ang target date ni Alexandra Heights na ma-fully develop is December 2023 and then by January 2024 onwards, yung mga fully paid na po ng lot, pwede na po magpatayo ng house po. Nandito po tayo ngayon sa may rotonda. Bali, dun yung main gate natin. From main gate, ito yung pinaka main road natin. Main road going to rotonda. And then, kung mapapansin nyo, malawak yung ating roads dito. Bali, lalagyan pa to ng gutter and then pathway pa po. And then, ayan yung good example na malawak yung daan natin. Yung mga mini SUV and then SUV, maluwag pa siya. And then, dito located yung ating amenities. Dito sa space na to, dito itatayo yung ating swimming pool, clubhouse, and then children's playground. And then, sa likod nito is yung ating 4 lots na allotted for commercial space only. Bali, if ever may mga needs tayo and then kailangan natin ng negosyo, pwede natin i-avail yung commercial lots natin dito. Bali, ito yung way papunta sa ating main gate. And then, etong open space dito, bali ilalandscape pa ito ni developer and then lalagyan din ng mga puno para maganda yung ambience natin dito sa loob ng Alexandra Heights. Same as sa rotonda natin, naka-landscape din yan. Basta yung mga open space natin dito is landscape and with puno po. And then may available pa po tayong isang 181 square meter dun siya banda located. Bali, yung location niya is near main gate and then near amenities and then nakaharap siya sa open space. And then price niya per square meter is 11,000 per square meter. Ayan, ito from dito sa may road natin papuntang main gate is medyo mataas na area. Ang mataas yung area and then medyo pababa siya doon papunta sa ating amenities. Tapos from amenities papuntang block 5, block 6, papuntang block 10, pataas naman ulit siya. Bali, ang mababang area lang natin is sa may amenities. And then dito yung available natin na 181 square meter. As of today po, available siya. February 7, 2023 po. Ganto po yung ambience natin dito sa baba. And then flood free din po ito. And then wala ring fault line po. For more details, site viewing and reservation, you may contact us on the email address and phone number shown on your screen. And please like, comment, share, and subscribe on our YouTube channel and Facebook account, MJDC Realty. Once again, this is EJ Reyes from MJDC Realty, and we make joyful dreams connected.